NDP leader Ryan Miley says recent poll numbers will not shift his focus from trying to win the election.
We have a bad government right now. We have Scott Moe who's not good at his job. We need a premier that's ready to work with the people of Saskatchewan and make the right choices. For me to not be in it to win it would be irresponsible. We need a change in government.
A recent poll by the Angus Reid Institute shows the NDP trailing the Saskatchewan Party by 27 points. Numbers that are in line with pre-election polls and the election results from 2011 and 2016. In 2016, the NDP lost seats, 36 of them, to the Saskatchewan Party by 60% or more, and were swept in southern and central Saskatchewan. As the legislature was dissolved, the NDP held 13 of 61 seats.
And it's absolutely our job to make it clear. Nobody's voted yet. The election is not over. It is still possible for people to have the change they want.
Miley has spent most of his time campaigning in Regina, Saskatoon, Prince Albert, and Moose Jaw. That's where he was this afternoon. Saskatchewan Party leader Scott Moe was in Moose Jaw this morning, highlighting his latest attack on Miley and the NDP. The Saskatchewan Party and Moe say that Miley and the NDP have not costed $4 billion in capital spending on their $2.7 billion platform.
The NDP platform failed to account for $4 billion in new spending that will drive up the deficit, and it will drive up your taxes. The good news is that we are able to prevent this from happening.
The Sask Party did include its $7.5 billion capital spend in its platform, but it's not part of its new spending total, which is $850 million. It says it did that because the $7.5 billion was previously announced when it was in government. Ryan Miley says the Sask Party is applying a different standard to the numbers. Adam Hunter, CBC News, Regina.